Welcome to Furry Friday, and we welcome Terry Wu here today. Hi, Terry. Thank you for being here. Yes. And thank you for bringing Sven, one of the cutest puppies I've ever seen in my life. I mean, so all puppies are cute, I suppose. But what can you tell us about Sven?
Well, I heard you guys might be getting a dog here, so I would contribute.
Yeah, there's kind
this
of this
morning.
Grassroots push right. for a KX therapy dog, right? That's true. So maybe Sven is a good candidate, huh?
Maybe. He's about 8 weeks old. He came in with a full litter. I think there were about seven.
Okay.
He is named after a Disney character, Sven.
Yep.
There was Olaf and Elsa and others. Yeah, but he's about 8 weeks. He is Mastiff and Shepherd, we are told. So he's going to be a big boy.
Yeah, absolutely. And it's not just dogs these days at Furry Friends, right? You still have a lot of cats.
Absolutely, always. Plus 100 cats or so within the rescue organization at various stages.
You were saying... 50% off cats right now, right?
All month long.
Trying to get the cats out the door. Let's see, and there's a lot of other things happening with Furry Friends these days. Tomorrow, the KX Man Show Expo at the Bismarck Event Center, that's happening. You'll be there, right?
Yes, I will be there. Sven will be there. I'm going to bring Chewy. We're going to have lots of other fosters, dogs, and cats.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Perfect. So that's tomorrow at the event center during the day. And now there's this other really unique thing that's happening. Tell us about the Homes for Hope program.
Yes. So Verity, a local builder, has chosen to partner with us. They partner with this program called Homes for Hope. It's a charity program to help offset foundations in other countries. And then also they help partner with local organizations. So this year we were chosen. Proceeds from the sale of their home over in Mandan are going to benefit the organization overseas and then also us as a local organization. So we're going to be over at their open house Sunday from 11 to 3. So,
how cool. Yeah. So there you go. So that's happening Sunday, 11 to 3 is the open house. And once this house sells, that'll be great news for Furry Friends.
Absolutely.
Right? Okay.
What better than a forever home for people and four-legged friends?
There you go. Exactly. You can buy the home and then maybe find a dog through Furry Friends and adopt and bring them into the home, too.
Absolutely.
That's a good idea. Terry, if folks want to learn more about Furry Friends Rock and Rescue, of course, there's the website.
Absolutely. It's furryfriendsrockandrescue.org.
And we actually will have a link. We have the link right now at our website, kxnet.com. If you want to get in touch with Furry Friends Rock and Rescue, maybe you want to meet Sven up close or one of the 100-plus cats that they have to move right now. So busy days. Thank you, Terry, for being here.
Thank you for having us.